But I think I saw some quartz at a park one day. And I was like, what are those quartz? My son and I actually just showed up at the local YMCA one day. We sat in our car and watched a YouTube video on how do you play pickleball and just started playing. And then our very first tournament was a local one and I actually played with my 10-year-old son. That's one of the great things about pickleball is it doesn't matter if you have a sports background or not, you're able to find your group and your level and pick it up and play. I love the social aspect of the sport. Major League Pickleball is super exciting. I love the thought of just being able to play with people I've maybe never partnered with before. It'd be wonderful to see it in the Olympics. You know, my son is 14, and for him to just have that opportunity to just maybe find a future in the sport as well is really exciting for all the juniors out there. Yeah, I definitely hope to see the sport of pickleball grow leaps and bounds.